I chose Charles Sturt to study equine science because it was one of the few universities in Australia offering this unique degree, but it also had a flexible learning option so I could study either on campus or do my learning online, which was fantastic for me.
Students studying at Charles Sturt University have access to excellent facilities here. We have a lot of the latest technologies such as rain tension meters, a Pegasus gait analysis, and we're able to look at the effect of the rider on the horse as well as the effect of the person handling the horse.
One of the best parts about being at Charles Sturt was it's got this amazing equine centre and you can bring your horse to the university as a student, which is great. I brought my horse for a couple of years. It gave me an outlet for some study downtime. I could come down, talk to my friends, ride my horse on beautiful quiet trails or enjoy the fantastic facilities that they've got, such as multiple arenas, an undercover arena and local cross-country course just down the road.
Some of the course highlights that students look forward to when studying a Bachelor of Equine Science include horse behaviour and training, equine reproduction, equine and animal nutrition, equine disease prevention, and they also can study the business side of things where they have accounting or management subjects as well if they choose to do that specialisation. I feel that the career opportunities are endless when you study equine science. You have the ability to go off and work in the industry, whether it's in horse rehabilitation, equine reproduction, equine nutrition consulting. There's various different job avenues that we could do.
So you'll start by learning with horses that are quite experienced and easy, and then you'll progress through your degree into more challenging and tricky cases like working with the foals or the yearlings, who can be quite tricky, even up to some of the breeding stallions. I'm pretty excited as I'm starting my new study, which is going to be a PhD, but I'm hoping that when I finish this, I'll come out as a wonderful researcher and I can continue going with projects and studies to help people in the equine community and industry.
The contemporary nature of equine science is informed by research, not just by people in the industry, but also by the staff at Charles Sturt University who are undertaking research at an international level. Current students are involved in research conducted by staff, and I would go as far to say as we can't conduct that research without the help of our students.
If you're considering studying for a Bachelor of Equine Science, I'd say go for it. The university provides a lot of help and support, so even someone like myself, I wasn't great at statistics, but I went for it, and the university even provides tutoring, so you know you've got the support behind you that Charles Sturt will provide.